some politics which is emerging in Patna now. This is my colleague Manish Kumar bringing us information that while iftar parties are on in Bihar, all the parties, like it is the trend in parties across the country, in states across the country, that iftar parties are held. In Bihar, however, the coalition partners, BJP and Nitish Kumar's party, both of them, they have their individual parties, but none of them are attending it. Why is that happening? Let's get a word from Manish Kumar on that. Manish, a very good morning to you. And lots of iftar parties to attend. Good time for all of us as well. But why is it that the BJP and Nitish Kumar's party don't seem to be getting under the same roof for some reason?
Sonal, I think people are trying to read too much between the lines. There is nothing short of that, as people are presuming in this case, because of the model code of conduct, all the iftars could not take place in the first 3 weeks. And whatever iftar parties, you know, like Bihar has this unique tradition that almost every political parties or, you know, senior leaders, they host their own personal iftar or the official iftar. And yesterday was one such day when not only one, but there were three iftars, one hosted by Rabri Devi, where, you know, all the Mahagathbandhan leaders were present, and including Jitan Ram Manjhi, who also happened to be at Janata Dal United official, the party's official iftar party, where Chief Minister Nitish Kumar and Union Minister Ram Vilas Paswan, who drove down yesterday, who came to Patna yesterday, and he made it a point to be present in Nitish Kumar's Janata Dal United's iftar. And there was one by Sushil Modi. Sushil Modi is one senior BJP leader who without fail is hosting iftar in Patna for last almost over 20 years now. And in Sushil Modi's iftar, all these senior leaders could not make it because that was far away, few kilometers away from all these two iftars, because Rabri Devi and Janata Dal United iftar were just in the vicinity of 300 meters to each other. So yesterday they could not make it to Sushil Modi's iftar, but Sushil Modi was present, for your knowledge, in, you know, the official iftar hosted by Chief Minister Nitish Kumar last week. And today also, all these leaders will be present, the JDU leaders as well as all the BJP leaders. You will get to see them in a iftar party which is going to be hosted by Union Minister Ram Vilas Paswan. And after that, there is a one iftar party also being hosted by Jitan Ram Manjhi, who is former Chief Minister. And Nitish Kumar has announced that since he came to Janata Dal United's iftar, so he will be also making it to the iftar party of Mr. Jitan Ram Manjhi. Sonal.
All right. So, well, the speculation is that because there has been tit-for-tat politics happening between the two parties, Nitish Kumar said, I don't want a cabinet position at the center, then did not give a cabinet position to the BJP in the state as well. That's where all of this is coming from. So, really interesting to watch this space on how it's really going between those coalition partners.